in this chase. So the two bats are zero. The field is red. The umpires are set. We're in the middle. We're ready for the chase. 275 runs needed in the next 30 overs to determine the champions of the Metropolitan Cricket League 2021 season. So, as expected, Leveridge has been given the ball. I'll call it the ball to Coleman. Coleman got 100 last week in the semi-final. 126. 126 last week against Bulldogs. And they're coming to do it to Tristian Coleman and Leveridge. This should be a very good contest. Lots of runs on the board, 275, so they get 275. For 340 points. That's the and Coleman is a clean striker of the ball, very powerful athlete, and a very capable player of effectively taking control of his chase right from the outset. And so, not really any his fortunes, and so he will have to put positive start for them.